He's inflicting some serious pain here. The elbow drop. Look out. He looks a bit off his game here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
Counter.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Connects with a counter.
He's really taking over this match now.
Rob Van Dam is being shown the ropes here tonight, folks. What can he do to get out of this?
He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
Yeah, he's clearly not on the right side of this match right now, which is a little surprising to me.
Great offense by Rob Van Dam. To the outside he goes.
Trying to create some separation here, Cole.
He's calling for it.
Going for it all here.
Bang!
He's back in control here. That seemingly came out of nowhere.
Sold out on the spear maneuver, and it pays off. Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
Wow, missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
He gets it with a reversal.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Bringing it back into the ring. Hurricanrana beautifully executed.
Rob Van Dam, never short on confidence.
You're watching Raw, the longest running weekly episodic television program in history. Oh no, a counter.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He might have it. Oh, what a DDT!
Wow. Just when you thought he had nothing left.
He's playing with him now. Nope, reverses it. There he goes again. One. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
The crowd absolutely loves Rob Van Dam. Boy, the WWE Universe is excited to see Rob Van Dam back in the ring.
There he goes to the outside. Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
Drops the fist on him. Counters that one. Oh, and he reverses it. Looking for a little breather here, maybe.
Slowing things down. I like it. Good game plan.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
You're watching Monday Night Raw.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. It has been absolutely brutal. A brutal clothesline catches in the perfect spot.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Pure power on display right there.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
He looks for it once again. Momentum's firmly in his corner now.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize? That's one of those moves where you check your extremities upon impact.
No, he reverses it.
Going to the top, high risk.
Look out!
He's looking at it.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He delivers a crushing neck breaker. This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
Here he goes.
I'll be shocked if that's not it.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Can he score the pin?
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Camel clutches in.
Look at the torque.
Calls the pin off with a rope break.
He locks it in pretty much better than anybody.
He's just about there. It's cinched in. He got him to tap out.